We have a Samsung Galaxy S8, and it's been through it all. Let's fix it up. Heat up the phone, pry up on the back glass. This glue is stronger than the Hulk. Unscrew. So with the S8, you can actually change the fingerprint reader, in case you break it, unlike the iPhone. Now we can unclip the frame, and there's our S8. Disconnect the battery and the display. Remove the logic board, transfer over all the little parts. So a lot of people complain about the battery, but I've never found it that hard. You just stick a smudger in, and it just comes right off. Easy. Move over the motherboard. Everything's installed. Let's test out the new display. Everything's looking good. Get that crunch. Now we can replace our back glass. Clamp it down, and we're done. Good as new.